Extremely fictitious, blah blah blah, whatever. Get started! Yeah! Sonic Team! Not really made by Sonic Team, is it? What's this? What's this? We have Sonic! Oh my god, I just knocked over something. Damn it!
Whatever, that's something random. Well, we have Sonic here. And he's all like, what's up, Sonic? Start game. Let's see. Main game.
Oh, it's just Tails, Knuckles, and Cream.
That's it. I totally want to be Cream right now. Because who doesn't want to be a useless fucking rabbit? I have to go with my best judgment and play as Knuckles. Yay. Because, like, Knuckles was the original badass, by the way. Let's see, one of my controls.
Great way to start a game, huh? Don't even know your fucking controls!
Oh, here's the control. Get up here.
Ah!
What, glide?
What kind of an echidna doesn't know how to glide? Oh my god! The reason why you're a badass, because you know how to fucking glide. So disappointed. Ah, damn it! Damn it! Again!
I'm bad at this.
Damn it!
Curse whoever made this. And curse me for thinking I can actually play a Sonic game. Especially one of these old fucking titles that someone created in their basement. I'm just assuming that. Most Sonic fans do live in their basements waiting for the next Sonic game to come out in Sega.
But it's not gonna happen, alright?
Whoa!
Whoa, holy shit! Epic! What the hell?
What if all of that just get a Sonic symbol? That's bullcrap. That's just bullcrap. A secret over here. Can I do my signature floor climb? No.
Keep going. Just ignore the pain. You're getting me. And just ignore the pain. Keep on running. Do not stop and occasionally roll.
Actually plays pretty well for not being a real title that I'm aware of. It's almost like it does have to work for you. What the fuck? Is that supposed to happen? I don't think that was supposed to happen. Confidence is actually being boosted. I actually think I might be good at a Sonic game. Although I do feel kind of bad that Knuckles not getting credit for the sign. It's just Sonic.
What the fuck? Big man, you fat leprechaun, I'm gonna kick your ass. Boom!
Wait for it to pass, wait for it to pass. Then go and hit him in the ball. What? Ball. Which holding. It's actually a good upgrade from the original fight. What do you expect me to get that? Impossible.
Or is it? Oh, it is!
It literally is. Oh, no it isn't. No it isn't. Never say never. Never say never. Come on, Knuckles.
Damn it, Knuckles! I blame you!
Now wait for the rings to come. Ring.
I can do this! Yes!
That's what you get. Woo! It's like it was meant to be over in that corner.
Oh! Music's getting happy! Hype!
There's a city in the background, and I just stalled for no reason. Fucking penguins. Where'd the penguin come from? Is that a real Sonic enemy? Oh my god, I just got pwned by a penguin. How many times can you say that in a day? Pwned by a penguin. All street cred is going out the door right now. My precious street cred. Oh, that's right, I'm a white guy, so I don't have any! Damn it. No, I don't want to go back. Damn it. Knuckles, I blame you. Damn fucking penguins! I hate penguins! I hope all the penguins get extinct. And I hate... God damn it. Oh, you're going to... No, I want to kill the penguin. Kill the penguin, yes. Before you get your penguin back. Oh, shit. Thank God that was a bottomless pit. I don't think I would actually stick around if that was a Damn it! The hit back detection is just terrible. Especially with these damn penguins. Wait, do I really want to stop global warming if these fucking penguins are everywhere? What? My spin attack didn't do shit against them. I got hit by it. Fucking thing. Spin. Actually looks kind of fun. I want to go get one of these, put in my backyard and be like, woo! Oh, this isn't good. This isn't good. This isn't good. Who the fuck would put spikes there? God damn it. I'm beating this level. I don't care. How many times Knuckles has to die and these fucking penguins? Fuck these penguins. Fuck these penguins. Fuck these penguins. Fuck these penguins. Did I mention fuck these penguins? Just let you know how that. I'm gonna go penguin plumbing after this. God damn it! I would probably predict that for once for one thing. Can you guess, kids? The penguins! To quit or anything. Oh, fuck it. Suicide. Suicide. I don't want to play this anymore. Oh, why'd you show it? Damn it. Stop being so fucking generous with my rings. I don't want to pick up that ring. Well, I commit suicide. There we go. Game over. Game over. I don't even care. Just... Let me choose a different character. Alright. Main game. Let's play as Tails, considering he's a fox. And don't people like foxes on the peace side? This would be fucking easy. I mean, he's a fox. This is not gonna be easy, is it? Oh, it's gonna be easy. This is the ultimate thing to do when playing Sonic, is to play Tails, just to fly over everything. That's how I do it. I was planning of doing that as Knuckles, but no. Knuckles can't fly in this one. Oh, you're gonna make me do the loop? I don't even want to do the loop. I hate you. I hate you. Tails might put on some weight or something. He is not getting as much air as he did in the first game. And Tails was fat in the first game. In fact, everyone was fat in their earlier days. And short. And again, Sonic gets all the credit. I'm out here busting my ass. Trying to bring them all. Ooh. Ooh. What's over there? What's over here? Fuck this game and fuck everyone who likes playing games made by people they don't even know. You know what, I personally had enough of this game. You know what, screw it. Screw it. Pause. Quit this game forever. See, Tails, that's why no one loves it. Alright, if you've liked seeing me play this game and want to see more of it, let me know. And I'll trudgingly go through this entire game. No matter how many times I get hit by penguins. You'd like that, wouldn't you? Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Like, subscribe, leave a comment. Do whatever you want. I'm Vernon Moon, and this has been... this has been Sonic Light Flash. I think that's what it's called up there in the corner. I hate this game. What makes it worse is I've actually beat it in the past. When I played these games for fun and not for video boredom. See ya!